Billy Part. Tin Pan Alley, well drawn. I think he gets his chance from the 80s, the second he leaked, and Black JC at 750, but 170 Little Gerino. All in, green line, Lua Travels, set for race number five. First leg of the quaddy, ready. Racing, Little Gibraltar near last out. Nice away in the centre. New Romance getting held up. There were both Tin Pan Alley and Sketchy Sammy down the back. New Romance in front. Road Angel behind it. Now Little Gibraltar's got a rails run right into the race the second. They're followed by Smashing Sarah. A break in the field. Sketchy Sammy, Black GC in the straight though. Getting through Little Gibraltar. Hit the lead from New Romance. She got some luck early, Little Gibraltar. That's the third. And she's got all the brakes in transit to get home. By Magic Sprite to Gibraltar Glory. Road Angel, the old girl, a good run. Mick Player third. One Sketchy Sammy's run four. 3-5-2-1. 8.69 first split. 12.40 run home. 21.09 was the overall time. The winner at 1.